now pulling the shrimp trawl in the intercoastal waterway, North Carolina. You can see the very back of the net has the orange buoy tied to it. Shrimp in the first trawl, lots of other fish, crabs.